WWE Universe just exploded.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 228 pounds, Mad Dog Mac, you!
When this competitor, known for wanting the spotlight, first reported to the Performance Center, some believed it was done to bring attention to himself.
But then he wasted a little time pulling out all the stops to prove his desire to become a WWE superstar.
Well, he stands atop Mustache Mountain.
And his opponent, representing Mustache Mountain from Wolverhampton, England, weighing in at 216 pounds, Trent Seven.
Well, he's a founding member of NXT UK, and he's held NXT tag titles as well.
Extremely well-manicured facial hair,
unlike Byron and the mess on his face. Well, he's obviously taking his time getting into the ring.
You ever met somebody who's excited to get punched in the face, Cole? You have to respect what Trent Seven's capable of in the ring, though. This guy is extremely dedicated, had to cut a drastic amount of weight to compete in the cruiserweight division.
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you could throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
And he's facing off against Trent Seven, the gentleman brawler from the United Kingdom.
Yeah, Seven is such a unique athlete and a surprisingly proficient striker. Trent has the experience of flying the flag of British strong style as well as anybody.
Just unloading knees to the body,
producing a trampling. Strikes with a kick.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
That gets reversed on Seven. Oh, what a kick.
And landing with the double axe handle.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Trent Seven in a state of distress.
Trent has to keep looking for a solution.
Oh, what a butt to the face!
Sight set on the top rope.
First up high.
What a nap!
Punch right in the head.
Ooh, wow, lights out.
And finds a counter.
Momentum isn't completely out of Seven's side just yet.
That might be what gets Trent out of jeopardy.
He's one step ahead there.
Ooh!
He is just reeling from that offense.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Your winner, Mad Dog Mac, you!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
He looks to be out for revenge after Oney Lorcan borrowed his phone.
Hey, we still don't know if it was Lorcan who posted all that stuff.
We know.
From behind!
You think you're real funny, huh? Well, good luck trying to post anything now.
I guess we won't be hearing from Oney Lorcan on social media for a bit.
Good.
I hope he had insurance.
Things are about to get good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 228 pounds, Mad Dog Mac.
There are people who have not taken kindly to this guy's entry into sports entertainment and say he should stick to movies on demand.
This guy's a risk taker who never shied away from doing his own stunts, but he's bound to find out that bad things happen when you step into other people's worlds.
The pride of Saudi Arabia.
A man who is the winner of the biggest battle royal in WWE history.
And his opponent from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, weighing in at 175 pounds, Mansoor!
There's a lot of buzz surrounding this guy.
Yeah, Mansoor reminds me of a young Baron Blade.
No, 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 you guys are thinking of Cole Quinn.
Translates perfectly in the ring. Early in Mansoor's career, he already has some huge upset victories to his credit.
Yeah, Mansoor charges straight towards any challenge he faces. There's no slowing him down.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
What a punch.
That's That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, stomping away.
Mansoor out of harm's way.
Mansoor has momentum slipping away from him now.
Yeah, Mansoor has to weather the storm here.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Step over, DDT.
Well-placed kick.
Into the turnbuckle. And Mansoor reverses it.
Mansoor reversing the momentum on him.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Oh, what a windup. Oh, he retaliates.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
He made
from the top. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Getting him into the corner. One, two. Oh, series of kicks in the corner.
And Mansoor is brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, Mansoor has to weather the storm.
Foot meet face.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Mansoor is stumbling to get to his feet. Mansoor left an opening.
Crashing down.
Mansoor's out.
So perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling. This guy is ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 228 pounds, Mad Dog Mac Yu.
Here's an individual who knew competition as auditioning for roles in movies and TV shows. No one expected this.
He had to overhaul his entire way of life to survive the training at the Performance Center. But give credit where it's due. He's here now.
Gentlemen, it's time to throw him up.
And his opponent from Boston, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 190 pounds, Oney Lorcan.
Guys, somebody's about to get punched in the face.
He captured the NXT tag titles with Danny Burch.
I'm not sure if Oney Lorcan likes winning titles or just likes the opportunity to
beat people up.
He does both very well.
We've seen superstars come to blows for many reasons over the years, but this has to be one of the more unique rivalries.
Yeah, what started as a social media back and forth escalated into Oney Lorcan's phone getting destroyed, and then Lorcan tricking his opponent into buying him a new phone.
As much as I love a classic battle over social media posts and smashed cell phones, I hope this issue's finally settled here tonight, because I think I've used up all my minutes caring about this.
Solid punch.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Headed to the top now.
Watch out.
Shooting star press.
Oney Lorcan in a state of distress.
Oney has to find an opening and respond.
Ooh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Boards off that offense from Oney.
Ow!
Foot meet back. And he's really gotten into his zone right now.
It is all going his way right about now.
In a little bit of trouble now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh! And he goes into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Oney Lorcan in a state of distress.
Oney has to find an opening and respond.
German suplex.
But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination. Oh, kick connects. Oh, there's an arm breaker.
Ouch. Right to the spine.
Lorcan staggers up, but might be put back down for good.
What's he planning for Oney?
Strong impact. And that can keep Oney down.
Two. It's over. All in a nice work.
Here is your winner, Mad Dog Mac. You.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
Mm-hmm. I've been watching a lot of Kushida's old matches from Japan. He was on a whole other level, and he's only gotten better. No offense, but you and the rest of the NXT roster can't touch him. If he locks in his finisher, it's over. Unless you could hit your finisher first. Doubtful, though.
We are about to see something good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 228 pounds, Mad Dog Mac.
He wasn't an athlete per se, but after he endured the rigors of trying to break into mainstream Hollywood, he developed an athleticism perfect for competing in WWE.
And now he's proven he's not someone to be underestimated.
The future has arrived.
A man who bends limbs, joints, and time itself.
And his opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, Kushida!
Trained in both pro wrestling and MMA in Japan.
Kushida was undefeated in 8 mixed martial arts fights, and he brings those same submission skills now to WWE.
This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting maximum punishment.
You have to create your own opportunity. Pinpoint a body part and exploit it. Everything is at a competitor's disposal.
The lack of rules makes a superstar even more dangerous.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Look at the knees. Just endless knee strikes.
Stomping down. What a punch.
Ooh, a sharp kick.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And Kushida is failing to offer any resistance now.
Kushida's wishing he could have turned back time to prevent these attacks.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Kick right to the face.
One step ahead of Kushida there.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
And he's just having his way in this match.
He is getting fired up here.
And you know what's next, guys?
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Mad Dog Mac. You!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT North American Championship.
Oh yeah, I like this guy.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
Johnny Wrestling! What an ovation! Johnny Wrestling!
What's it about Johnny Gargano that makes him as good as he is today?
Unparalleled heart,
Johnny Gargano has been through it all in his career before arriving in WWE, and now that he's here, it's a dream come true. Johnny will not let his dream slip through his fingers.
Johnny Gargano is that guy who's not gonna complain. He's not gonna cry over spilt milk. He's gonna keep working hard, keep putting in the time to achieve his goals.
Introducing the challenger, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano! And introducing the champion, from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 228 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, Mad Dog Mac.
The NXT North American title hanging in the balance here.
When you land in NXT, few things seem as important as an opportunity for the North American title.
Few have held it, but many have battled over it. I expect this match to be nothing short of spectacular. Going for a pin for the championship. He kicks out with authority.
Just power out.
Oh, what a club.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE...
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Good contact. Ooh, well measured.
My goodness, look at this.
Turn out the lights.
Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline. A relentless attack here on Johnny.
Gargano has to retreat and rethink his strategy.
Arms trap. Endless knee strikes. The challenger eating up some damage.
Full Nelt.
Well, that didn't go as Johnny designed. Sling blade! He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Launching. Shooting star press.
And Gargano saw that coming.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Right hand, what are we gonna see here? Uh-oh, spiking DDT. Here.
What a counter by Gargano.
Excellent opportunity for Gargano.
Here's the pin tunnel on the line.
Here we go.
Still in it with a quick kick out.
Amazing.
He knows how to avoid contact.
He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, what a drop kick. Counters that. Oh, and a knee to the face.
Oh, what a kick.
The challenger being outclassed here.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might
Gargano unprepared for this.
champ is going to retain. That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner, and still NXT North American Champion, Mad Dog Mac. You.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
I know it's against literally every rule, but can you please, please, please just throw me through a table? It would be an honor, and our little secret. Besides the video I'd post all over my social media. Okay, fine. Maybe just a tables match on NXT then?
This guy is the real deal.
The following contest is a tables match, making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 228 pounds, Mad Dog Mac.
He knows there's no stunt, man. There are no do-overs. This is live. This is in your face, and you only get one shot at glory once the bell rings.
He went from a sound studio to this packed arena, but his goal remains the same, to be the best. A sudden chill in the air. Dexter Lumis is here.
And his opponent, from Recluse, Wyoming, weighing in at 239 pounds, Dexter Lumis!
There is absolute nothingness when you look into the eyes of Dexter Lumis.
There are sinister plans at work in his head right now.
It is impossible to presume the intentions of this human being.
Mind games personified, made sentient.
He wants to do an interview with Byron after the match.
Oh, no, no, no thanks.
Come on, jump in there, Dr. Phil.
Yeah.
If you ever needed a reminder that superstars in the WWE are the toughest competitors in all of sports entertainment, tables match will do it.
What some fans don't realize is that the pain in these matches usually comes before the finale, when they're using the table as a weapon or a torture device.
I definitely don't envy anyone in a tables match. I'm glad the only table I have to deal with is our announce table right here.
Stomping. Ouch. Wards off that offense from Loomis.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, and a knee. And another.
One after the other.
And Loomis saw it coming.
Oh, clothesline.
And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
He reverses it.
Nicely done.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Oh, attacked in the midsection.
Savage knee to the face.
Kick. Now there's an arm breaker right to the spine. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He steps foot in the ring again. Sling blade! And Loomis is being taken apart here.
And Loomis has to find a response quick.
Utilizing a little Penchak Salat.
Arms and feet.
Won't get it done. Oh, that last strike really nailed it. Yeah, he's definitely being the aggressor here.
Yeah, he is staying steady and ferocious.
Nice reversal by Loomis.
Loomis looking to get back in this.
That might be the crucial opening Loomis was looking for.
Getting back into the ring. Oh, that'll do some serious damage. Precision strikes.
Loomis fends that out.
What a shot.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Setting up the table. He's done playing right.
Evades their offense.
Right.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Loomis looking helpless to every attack.
Loomis has to break out of his calm and gain some urgency.
Placing them into the corner.
What's this gonna be?
Uh-oh.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Mad Dog Mac. You.
And that's seem like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
I'll make you a deal. Give me an exclusive for my podcast, and I won't report on what I heard about you being voted the least liked superstar in the NXT locker room. Let me break the news about a no DQ match between you and Isaiah Swerve Scott.
And here we go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 228 pounds, Mad Dog Mac.
He may have started his career in Hollywood, but grew up in a household where Throwback Thursdays meant watching his parents' WWE VHS tapes.
Hey, it's great to grow up a fan, but when you play rough, you get hurt. One wrong move here, and his night's over.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Yes, welcome to Swerve's house.
And his opponent, from Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 201 pounds, Isaiah Swerve Scott.
Lots of swagger, but also lots of discipline, coming from a military family with time spent in the Army Reserves himself.
A true student of the game, even hosts his own wrestling podcast on the WWE Network.
Don't sound so excited, Michael. They'll give anyone a podcast.
You are never invited back. And I'm gonna have your episode deleted, Saxton.
Dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
One after the other.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Skin red.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
He must have seen that coming.
Blade!
Nice.
Nicely done. He's absorbed some damage already. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Oh, heinous knee to the face.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Taking this match off the mat now.
First up, high.
What now?
Mounted with the punches and not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
And set right into the corner.
Uh-oh, not a good place to be. Oh, three.
And now Swerve is getting beaten down.
Yeah, Isaiah needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Oh, catches a kick to the face. Connects on the kick.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Will it be? And a kick out right away.
How'd he do that?
Right down on a skull.
It misses on the springboard.
Right to the midsection. Step over.
DDT.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Able to counter.
Able to parry that one.
Slim blade. Shifts it back onto him.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Has Swerve in his grip.
Swerve is down and out.
An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Mad Dog Mac. You.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
I can't prove you're the one behind sending all those made-up PC recruit applications, but I wasn't born yesterday. I know there's not an athlete named Maya Normus Butt. There should be consequences for being childish, and I'm not the only one who thinks so.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 228 pounds, Mad Dog Mac.
Whether you are a fan of his entertainment career or not, you must respect the path he traveled from Hollywood to Orlando and the WWE Performance Center.
There's a long history of Hollywood celebrities who've appeared here, but what he did is unheard of.
Well, here comes a very impressive young talent, Mansoor.
This is one superstar I always love seeing in action.
And his opponent from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, weighing in at 175 pounds, Mansoor!
What a 51-man battle royal, the biggest battle royal in the history of WWE.
Also scored pay-per-view victories over the likes of Cesaro and Dolph Ziggler.
Superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
And he'll be facing off against the paragon of human spirit, Mansoor.
While I admire Mansoor's spirit, his opponent's looking to crush his body and soul. Mansoor's fortitude will be tested here tonight.
Oh, costly error there.
Just unloading knees to the pot.
Boy, what a kick.
Trampling the opposition.
There's some power behind that punch.
Big knee to the midsection.
Caught with a punch.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Perched up high.
Nobody home on that.
Yeah. Stiff kick.
Oh, look at this combination of strikes.
Oh, God, 11 arms and feet.
Just mounted with punches. And not,
oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And Mansoor has momentum slipping away from him now.
Every form of offense Mansoor attempts is being neutralized.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Shoulders down. The pin doesn't even last to a count of one.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
That's a bad landing.
And Mansoor gets stonewalled.
Swing blade!
Nicely done.
He turns it around. Timing with that reversal.
Right.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Mansoor escapes the attack.
My goodness, did you hear that chop?
Another reversal.
Eye for eye here.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Oh, look at the knees.
Oh, endless knee strikes.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Oh, there's an arm breaker
right to the spine.
And Mansoor is brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, Mansoor has to weather the storm here.
This could be big.
Spike with a Michinoku driver. Mansoor's out. That's it.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Mad Dog Mac. You.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.